A victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson is less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buck yourself in, baby.
Down those blimps, clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough, watch my back!
Shake him off! Alright, now get carried away! Behind us! That gun's taking
didn't say anyone to know, did you?
Big mouth.
You okay? Logan? We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I'll bring you back. All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look out, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look out. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness. That gun is knocking 7 shades out of armor. We have to grab it. Straight ahead. Whoa! Careful! Fire out
the
entrance.
He's
over there. That's the guy.
Sorry.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good.
I'm okay. Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I got this.
Selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Game over.